Welcome back to doing public run. So now we're doing bounties for the spider. Because we beat the first normal things. Yes, we got a ghost fragment. Alright, who's gonna upgrade this? But I didn't have enough going there. Okay. Oh, Jetstorm of Saturn is a location in the Tangled Shore. Okay. I thought it was... See, I thought it was a... Like, planet event. Planet event, but... I guess we don't have Saturn, so it wouldn't make sense. Here we are, in the Jetstorm of Saturn. Oh, it's another one of these. Okay. I suppose these are probably just the normal.
Sensors show an inbound hive containment cell from the Prison of Elders.
So we need ghost fragments to get, like, the fight enemy bounties. I get ghost fragments from public. Okay, that answers my question. I missed both knife throws. Second wave. I'm liking this game so far. I like that it's kind of open-ended. But not in like a... It's open-ended, but not in like a D1 way. It's like open-ended in the way that open-ended campaigns should be. Is that you still have objectives that are obvious and are fun. Oh shoot, I didn't have my shotgun. Oops. Bam. Finally completed the Defend the Shore. So now we're just getting a stronger version of year one gear, basically, but with like special shaders and stuff. Yeah, let's check our bounties. Eververse bounty note. This item can be exchanged for an Eververse bounty with tests. Yeah. Can't believe I forgot to dismantle that. Okay. So, I've got 6 out of 10 orbs, 16 out of 35 hive, and 25 out of 35 fallen. I'd say that isn't that bad. So, I'm liking Forsaken so far. I like that it's open-ended, but not too open-ended, if that makes sense. Okay, let me just equip this so I can level up my Eververse gear. Oh, never mind. I don't have enough glimmer still. God, everything requires so much glimmer now. Just because now glimmer has function. Now that glimmer is actually useful, everything requires it. Well, everything requires insane amounts. Like, I could do my patrols stuff, but I'm just doing public events to get my kills done. Just because I'd rather get the kill this many enemies done first before I do stuff like patrols. I also really like the just appearance of the Tangled Shore. It's fun. I like how now we have a more solid way of actually telling how much we're doing on our how much we're doing on the gain new subclass missions, because they were always like stupid somehow. You didn't know exactly how you were getting everything. Where now we have a tangible item that we can pick up and view. I also like Forsaken because it expands on the Elixir race and makes them something.
You shot the morsels. The scorn caliber harvest.
I love this shotgun just because it's so good at its job of being a close range, beat the shit out of everything weapon.